Hey guys, good afternoon. As you can see, my face on this side is still fucking swollen. It's actually gotten bigger. I didn't sleep until like 5 a.m. last night because I kept waking up in the middle of the night because how sore it was. So if you guys have ever like experienced this, let me know what you guys did. To be honest, I just bit into like, you know when your wisdom teeth is growing? I bit in that like that gum area and it fucking hurts. So bad. Oh my god, I can't even fucking eat properly without like having to cut my food like really small, and like I can't even open up my mouth. What the fuck am I saying? I look like a fucking chipmunk. I'm pretty sure it's my lymph nodes like right down here that's like swollen. It fucking hurt. I could even feel my pulse like right there. Dun 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 dun. She said, okay, I'm gonna try out some of the things you guys are telling me to try. I'm gonna gargle salt water. And then I'm gonna take some pain relievers. Because, girl, I'm trying to get sleep tonight. If anything, I just really want this to not hurt tonight. I am headed to Walgreens right now to go get some antibiotics. And as well as this mouthwash that a friend of mine's recommended. I got it, bitch. So I'm gonna take a before pick and then an after pick like maybe tomorrow. So this is the before. Click next. Click right here. Hey guys, I know I owe you guys 2 more days of plan of the day, and don't worry, those are coming. I think I'm gonna do it this week, but I thought I would also share with you guys that I just found out that I'm not allowed to have plants outside of my house. That includes my front balcony and my back balcony, which is weird because I fucking pay for this house and I'm not allowed to have plants, and my other neighbors have plants outside of their house, but it seems to me that only I get written up about it because, you know, I'm not gonna fight them about that right now because, bitch, I could go on about how I live in such a homophobic neighborhood, but I'm not going to because, bitch, there's other things going on in the world right now. But I just thought I would let you guys know that the neighborhood that I'm in is not allowing me to have plants. So, be that as it may, I'm gonna have to bring all of my plants inside of my house and hopefully make an indoor jungle on.